Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Turf Paradise here on Wednesday. It is January the 30th, 2019. Gonna look at the second race from Turf Paradise, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The second race from Turf Paradise, Zion's optional claimer, purse $14,500. Races for 4-year-olds and upwards never won. A race of min claim starter or a trial race, which never won 2 races, or an optional claim price $10,000 here. Field of 6 horses going to post a distance of ground of about 1,700 meters, or the distance of ground of about 1 mile and 1/16 on the Turf Paradise turf, or the lawn. 1,700 meters, 1 mile 1/16 on the grass. The rail is at 21 feet, not 22 and not 20, 21 feet out from its true position. Top selection here. I'm going to take the 3 horse, the number 3. Who is if my iPad could load, 3 horse Temple Keys. Gonna go 3-2-6-5 in the superfecta. 3-2-6-5 super. Top selection, 3 horse Temple Keys. 7-year-old gelding by Temple City. Stephanie Herb trains this one. TJ Herbert gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came the 5th of January at Turf Paradise. 1 mile claiming 62.50. The horse won by 3/4 of a length there. He stalked most of the race. Got a good turn of foot at the end, and he won. It was a very good run there for this horse. Before that, first off the break at Turf Paradise, 7.5 and a claim 6250. The horse finished 6 by 7 lengths there and just had nothing. Never quickened up. It wasn't the day to win there. They ran quite slow also. And then before that, I said first off the break, pardon me, that was second off the break. Start before first off the break at Golden Gate, 1 mile off the turf and a claiming 8. He finished 7 by 4 lengths, stalked early on, but then he just hit the wall, couldn't keep up with those horses there off the break. He desperately needed the race. And then before that, he ran in Southern California at Santa Anita, 6.5 and a claim 25. He didn't finish the race there. He pulled up out of it, and you know, he's fine after that, but he just couldn't keep up with them there. And then before that, Del Mar, 1 mile 1/16, claiming 25, finished 7 by 4 lengths, very wide, and he had a lot of traffic. His last victory before the Turf Paradise victory came in a claiming 3rd-2 at Santa Anita on the 31st of March, going a mile with a horse won by Hattie and a great turn of foot from mid-pack, and he held on. You know, I think with a quick pace in front of him, he's been training well. I think he could close up well here. So 5-1, a very wide open race, I'll take him. So to recap my selection for the second from Turf Paradise, gonna go with 3 horse, gonna go 3-2-6-5 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.